Have you ever heard of something that just didn't add up? The death of Ashley White is that way for me. I just can't let it go, even though he was a year ahead of me in high school and I didn't know him that well. There was something about this strange happening in our tiny little school that has gripped me and won't let go. I feel like an injustice has been done, and it is below my moral duty to do nothing about this. I know that someone, or at least some group of people, are responsible for what happened, and it is my intention to find out who. Believe me, I would rather not be known in school as the girl obsessed with Ashley's death. I certainly don't enjoy the rumors about me. But since the Franklin County District Attorney declined to prosecute anyone in this case, I decided something had to be done. I don't know what I'm going to find out when I begin my research of this whole thing, but my only hope is that I can bring Ashley some justice.
Hi, Mr. Orr. I appreciate you being here and helping out with this project.
No problem at all, Mary Ellen. You know, I'm here to help. Who do we have to talk to today?
Eminem is the last person on the list. She said she would be here when I last talked to her. Once I hear what she has to say, I think I can finally put the pieces together.
Okay, that sounds good. Why don't you go get set up in the library, and I'll be with you momentarily.
All right, thanks.
Mary Ellen?
Hi, Eminem. Thanks for agreeing to this.
I'm glad to help any way I can.
I have just a few questions to ask you, if that's all right with you.
Why wouldn't it be?
And I'm going to record this for the record, if that's okay.
Of course.
How old are you, Eminem?
I'm 18.
So obviously this is your senior year, correct?
Yeah. Graduation is next week.
What are your plans for college?
I'm going to NYU to study journalism.
Impressive.
Thank you, but I know this isn't why you wanted me to come in today. You want to talk to me about Ashley White?
All right then, let's get down to business. I want you to think back to Valentine's Day of last year. Did you receive cards from anybody, anything similar? Love notes, perhaps?
Yes, I did. I remember it very well.
Down about who you are, so the way.